One.
You have witnessed the planting of a time capsule. Some of you will be able to tell your grandchildren about it, or great-grandchildren.
Of the significant event in gratitude being. And every time we are going to visit the Basilica and see this market to remind us of how we joyfully celebrate the Kaplag and again remind us that we have to pass on the significance of Kaplag to the youth or to the next generation.